Ba-dum-ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum-bum-bum, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle waddle, till the very next day, bum bum bum.
Good morning, Wilson. I'm Scarlett.
And I'm Mia. And today is Thursday, October 5th, 2023.
And we are Wilson Video, bringing you your Warrior News.
Reminder that the school fundraiser is still going on. Everything is due on October 16th.
Yes, even families wanting to make just a $50 donation to the school to cover the water park field trip.
It is all due on Monday, October 16th.
Take a minute and check out the lunch options for the rest of this week.
Hey, Scarlett, did you know that there is a half day on Monday?
No, I didn't, but now I know.
There is a half day on Monday, October 9th.
Another half day on Thursday, October 19th for parent-teacher conferences.
Wow, it's already that time of the year.
Make sure to check your grades using Student Portal.
You can also check what's in your Warrior Wallet using the PBIS Rewards app.
What's in your wallet?
I have 10 points right now.
Wow, I have 50.
We are going to take a moment now in cue to today's birthdays. In sports news, at the end of our announcements, we'll have a visual sports update.
So everyone can pause and see what events are coming up as well as any recap news.
Are you interested in joining a team for Wilson?
Sixth grade open swim is tomorrow.
Make sure you have proper swimming attire.
The swim team is starting up this school year.
Monday, October 23rd starts optional conditioning.
Wednesday, November 1st is the first day of practice from 3 to 4:30 at Wilson.
PBIS Club is in need of items for the Halloween dance. Black, orange, and purple tablecloth.
White sheets for cutting and candy for a trick-or-treat station.
All donations need to be to the main office by Tuesday, October 24th.
Speaking of the dance, the flyer for it is on the screen now. Excited to see everyone's costumes. After school, the Warrior Closet has a mandatory training in room 43. All students who signed up for the Warrior Closet will need to attend.
If you are unable to attend, then another training date will be held at a later date.
Board Game Arena starts today in the LRC from 3 until 3:45 p.m.
Art Club also meets next Thursday in Miss Asher's room after school from 2:50 until 3:50 p.m. Another new club starting next week is the Naturalist Club. This club will be capped at 20 students.
First come, first serve. Signed permission slips will be required and students must dress for the weather. The Naturalist Club will meet 2 Wednesdays a month.
The Naturalist Club will meet up in Miss Montemary's room 2:10 after school at 3 p.m. and finish by 3:50 p.m. Wow, there are just a lot of clubs to choose from so far this school year.
Yes, there are 8 clubs. Students can join and the swim team is a sport coming up.
So get involved and do something.
Our school has a theme of being the Golden Standard this year.
Oh yeah, the Golden Apple Award. I noticed the display outside the cafeteria.
Yes, and teachers are being recognized for displaying the Golden Standard here at Wilson.
Let's check in and see who Mr. Zolka honored.
Hey everyone, it's Mr. Zolka, and I'm here with the Golden Apple, and I am passing the Golden Apple off to our next recipient, which is Mr. Thorington. And I'm giving Mr. Thorington the gold apple because he is setting the gold standard here at Wilson for setting relationships with students and staff. I always see students outside his classroom talking to him. Communication. He's always communicating with me as his partner in 7th grade math. And having a growth mindset of trying to learn some new stuff here with our math program that we're running this year. So I'm happy to award it to Mr. Thorington.
Thank you. The reality is the communication with him is, please come and help me get through this. And this does not look like the original gold apple. I think I've been given a fraud apple. But anyway, thank you, Mark.
Oh, you're welcome.
All right, thanks.
Mr. Thornton, congratulations on being honored. Who will you select? Stay tuned.
In community news, a store in downtown Wyandotte needs our help.
The Little Dot is a toy shop right off of Biddle Road.
2023 was a hard year for their business, and we are hoping they continue to stay open. Let's cue to a commercial created by Allie and Miley.
Are you looking for stuffed animals, toys, squishies, and fidgets? Consider going to Little Dot. There are tons of that stuff at Little Dot. So much cute stuff and stuffed animals. Fluffy, soft, even realistic. Look at how realistic these dogs are. I want one. There are also tons of stretchy, nice, crunchy, foamy slimes with a whole bunch of scents. My favorite scent is probably strawberry. There's also birthday cake, sprinkles, and more. Consider going to Little Dot today in downtown Wyandotte.
Make sure to support the Little Dot. Well, that's all for this thankful Thursday. Now, please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Put that in my mind, safe to take a step out, get some end now.